गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। दिस इज फिफ्थ क्लास मैथ्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू ब्लॉक, दैट इज ब्लॉक 9, डेसिमल्स, टेंस, हंड्रेड्स एंड थाउजेंड्स। ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट S1 डेसिमल्स एंड फ्रैक्शंस, S2 डेसिमल्स, टेंस। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग S1, फर्स्ट आई विल एक्सप्लेन डेसिमल प्लेस वैल्यू। चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज डेसिमल प्लेस वैल्यू। हियर वन्स, टेन्स, हंड्रेड्स, थाउजेंड्स। आफ्टर वन्स इट विल बी, विल राइट हियर वन पॉइंट, दैट इज आफ्टर पॉइंट इट विल बी डेसिमल प्लेस वैल्यू शुड बी देयर। 1/10 इन डेसिमल्स नो वन्स प्लेस विल बी देयर, इट विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम टेन्स। 1/10, 1/100, 1/1000, it read as tenths and it is hundredths, this is thousandths. Okay, this part is called whole number part, and this part, this after per this point it will be part is called decimal part. For example, I'll take 1.2. here 1 is a whole number and 2 is decimal number, because here after point is there, this is decimal number. Here 1 is which place here, children? 1 is ones place. 2 is which place here? 0.2. 2 is in tenths place. Okay, 1.2. and you can write like this also, 1 whole, this is whole part, whole number part, no, 1 whole. 2 is in tenths place, 2/10. We'll read as 1/2/10. 1.2 means 1/2/10. For example, another example, 3.7. 3 is which place here? Ones place. Ones place. So 3 wholes. How many tenths are there? 7/10. 7/10. Why we are writing 7/10? 7 is in tenths place. After point, tenths place is there. So we'll write 7/10. One thing, children. Next example, 26.3. Here 6 is which place? Ones place. 2 is which place? Tenths place. 3 is which place? Tenths place. Okay. Now another example, 25.49. Here 5 is which place? Ones place. 2 is in tens place. 0.49. After this will read together 25 point. After decimal, children, you have to read as single digits. 49. Okay, don't read it is for not it is 49. You have to read as 49. For example, if we have 3 digits, 40.364. 3 is which place here? Tenths place. 6 is which place? Hundredths place. 4 is which place? Thousandths place. Okay, children, this number I'll show it on in this place value table. 25.49. 5 is in ones place. Example, 25.49, first one. 5 is in ones place. 2 is in tenths place. 0.4 is in tenths place. 9 is in hundredths place. 25.49. Next example, 40.364. 0 is in ones place. 4 is in tenths place. 0.3 is in tenths place. 6 is in hundredths place. 4 is in thousandths place. Okay, one thing, children, here all decimal numbers after point, whichever number decimal numbers are, will be there, no, that numbers are less than whole number. Okay, all decimal numbers are less than whole numbers. Children, as we know,
square shows hundreds and this is towers is tens. So here we'll call this is flat. Okay, this is stick. Here one flat. How many sticks are there here? In one flat, 100. No, here one square shows 100. Hundreds. So here this is one square. Each part is how much? 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sticks are there. So this is 100. Suppose if you draw one stick, this is how much? 10. This one stick is 10. So this is one part of the square. This is one part of the square. Okay, children? Take out your workbook, children. S1, decimal and fractions, date 27-10-2020. First bit, complete the table by shading the picture and writing the decimal and fraction. Picture, decimal number, fraction. A bit, this is the example sum. Here, two holes. Okay, each hole, one hole, 10 sticks are there. Here also 10 sticks. Here 3. So 2.3, two holes. This is 2, 3 sticks, no, 2.3. This will write in fraction. Two holes means two hole. 3 is in which place? Tenth place. So 3/10. 2, 3/10 is the answer. In fraction we'll write. Now B bit, here the shaded full one hole, any sticks are there? No, any not stick to any colors, color. So here 1.0, in decimal no colored, so 1.0. In fraction what we'll write? One hole. Next C bit, here 1.4. 1.4 means it is one hole, 4 is in tens place, 1.4. How will write in fraction? One hole, 4/10. So how much part you have to share it here, children? One hole. One hole means full one hole you have to. Now D bit, sorry children, 1.4, one hole, 4 sticks. Okay, now D bit, 1/7/10, one hole, 7 sticks you have to shade it, children. Do it as homework. That is second bit. Write the decimal number for the given picture. Here one hole and this is half. See, one hole, half means 0.5. One hole, this is the 0.5. Okay. Next third bit. Draw 0.5 and 2.5 using a picture. This is half. 0.5 means half. We'll draw half circle, that is 0.5. 2.5, 2.5 means two holes and half circle. This is one hole plus one hole and this is plus 0.5. So one hole plus one hole, two hole plus 0.5 is 2.5. Okay. S2, decimal tens, date 27-10-2020. First bit, Complete the table by drawing the picture and filling the columns. Decimal number, picture, expanded form, number name. See first bit, 2.4, 2 holes, 4 sticks. 2 holes, 4 sticks. Sticks you have to draw separate like this, children. Expanded form. How will read this, children? How will say 2 ones and 4 tenths? How will read this number name? 2.4. Next B bit, 1.5. One hole. In one hole you have to draw 10 lines. 5.5 means 5 sticks. Okay. Expanded form, 1 ones. 1 which place here? 1 ones and 5 tenths. Okay. We will read as 1.5. Here 8 tenths. 8 tenths means here draw 8 sticks like this and number name 8.0.8. Write here 0.8. Now D bit, do it as homework. Represent the given fraction as a decimal number with the holes and tenths. Here 5, 7 by 10. 5, this is mixed fraction. 5 is a whole number. 7 by tenths. 7 by 10. 7 is which place here? Tenths place. So 5.7. So you have to represent how many holes you have to draw, children? 5 holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many sticks? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. For drawing you have to use picture. For picture you have to use scale, children. Okay. Now third bit. Which is larger? 1.0 and 0.9. 1.0, 0.9. Which is a larger number, children? Here I told you. All whole numbers are greater than decimal numbers. Here in whole number place 1 is there. Here 0 is there. So which is the greater, 1.0 or 0.9? 1.0 is greater here. Okay. 1.0 is larger. Okay. I hope you understood. Complete your workbook. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.